I started on a journey just about a year ago to a little town called Morrow in the state of Ohio. I'd never been much of a traveler, I really didn't know that Morrow was the hardest place I'd ever tried to go. For I went down to the station where my ticket had applied for tips regarding Morrow, not expecting to be guide. Said I'm a friend, I'd like to go tomorrow and return no later than tomorrow, for I haven't time to burn. Said he to me, now let me see if I have heard you right. You'd like to go tomorrow and return tomorrow night. You should have gone tomorrow, yesterday and back today. The train that goes tomorrow is a mile upon its way. Well, if you'd gone tomorrow, yesterday, now don't you see? You could have gone tomorrow and returned today by three. The train today, tomorrow, if the schedule well is right. Today it gets tomorrow and returns tomorrow night. Said I, my friend, it seems to me you're talking through your hat. There is a town called Morrow on the line, now tell me that. There is, said he, but take from me a quiet little tip. To go from here tomorrow is a 14-hour trip. Well, a train today, tomorrow, left today at 8:35. That's half past, and tomorrow is the time it should arrive. So if from here tomorrow is a 14-hour jump, can you go anywhere tomorrow and get back the day you jump? Well, I was so disappointed, I was mad enough to swear. The train had gone tomorrow and it left me standing there. The man was right in telling me I was a howling jay. I could not go tomorrow, so I guess in town I'll stay.